China has become paranoid. The United States is the cause of the paranoia. The United States has become paranoid in return. It's a two-way deal, and the United States is just as responsible as anybody else. So, like, it's our guilt. It's about time we faced up to it and changed policy entirely. It's been going on, like, 20 years, and everybody's life is being destroyed by it.
A lot more destroyed. It's kind of an Armageddon, you know. Gonna kill a lot of people off in the next year or two.
Well, do you think it's actually gonna blow up?
Oh, sure, sure. Just a sort of a test period, you know. Get rid of a few million here and there. Country here, natural catastrophes, earthquakes and everything on the coast.
Yeah.
People everywhere, the extremists, civil rights, all that mess.
You think it's a big divine plan?
Well, you gotta clean up a lot of mess, you know, after getting out of balance. Why, drop all the dead John 15:1.
John 15:1, what does it say there?
Oh, on the branches, you're the branch or something, you know, and he cleans up the husbandman does, and but those that bear fruit, he purgeth. So naturally, if you're not bearing any fruit, you're gonna kill a few.
Yeah. You're a pessimistic view. It looks
isn't like pessimistic. I mean, it's obvious that all the extremists a year from now won't even be here, let alone be good.
Extremists? Will we be here then?
That's why I don't think you will.
Why an extremist now?
Well, no, just kind of a focal point.
Yeah. Well, it's getting scary.